22 species of albatross are endangered or vulnerable to extinction, largely due to a kind of fishing known as longline. Drawn by fish bait, it's all too easy for the birds to become ensnared in the fishing lines or caught by one of the many sharp hooks. Longline fishing is used to catch big-eyed tuna, skipjack, and yellowfin, among other tuna species. It can be a very lucrative technique. Bluefin command the highest price of all. In 2008,